can't take it slow. They're talking shit about me on the radio.
Hey everyone, back at it again with another vlog. I am Lance Andre Ligafest. I'm Arlen Jim Marie Kumau.
I am Tunella Bulilipa.
I'm
Jiren
Laboni. Come enjoy us today as we're going to
chill
the wonders of
Singa. Hi guys, this is our first stop, the Boulevard. Here at the Boulevard, you can chill, walk, date, and hang out with your friends or even your loved ones. Here at my spot, this is a sign of I Love Surigao. This is where you can chill and hang out. And this is one of many reasons why is it famous.
Here we are at our second stop, the Surigao City Luneta Park. So, did you know in 2021, the Luneta Park was renovated? So, we are going to show you the new things that just got added during the renovation. This is one of the famous sites of Surigao, the Giant Boot. Did you know that it was built in the early 70s and it rings loudly every day at 5 p.m. in the afternoon? Hey guys, we are here at our third destination, Surigao Street in Punta Bilar. You guys, did you know that this is where the battle happens between Japanese Southern Force, US and Australian warship at the night of October 24 to 25 in 1944?
You can take it slow. They're talking shit about me on the radio. How am I supposed to know about you? Just let me know.
Here we are at our last destination, the famous Lo'ok Pebble Beach. It is famous for its unique pebble beach, and the sunset here is also very good. And this type of beach is a, what do you call this one? Kantil. And yeah, you can see the view here and here and in front. It can't be seen because it is hazy, but it is in front, directly in front of the Leyte Island.
That's it, guys!
That's only the four of many famous spots here in Surigao.
But if you subscribe and hit the notification bell,
we can explore another wonders of Surigao. We can even explore many famous places just like here in Surigao or even in your hometown.
We hope that you like our video.
Bye-bye!